General Naird, it's been suggested that you are unstable, incompetent, fragile, eccentric, indecisive, and potentially treasonous.
When you point a finger, you have three fingers pointed back at you, and your thumb stands erect, pointed towards the sky. I would like to hear a Space Force spirit on three. One, two, three.
Space Force spirit!
Ah!
You will have 5 months to prove yourself, or POTUS will install alternative command.
Oh. Watch it closely and see if it shows...
Ah! Jesus!
Got you, bitches!
Space Force isn't going anywhere.
We are back in the game.
Oh, my God.
What's going on with us?
This is... Yeah.
I'm really gonna blow this interview.
No, you won't.
What have you done for you?
Showtime, baby.
Woo! Give me a hit of that jive, parsley.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Hit me.
Whatever happens on the moon stays on the moon.
We came here to make a deal, General.
Brad, you magnificent bastard.
Thank you, sir.
Cucumbers.
No. John.
Hello, Captain Lancaster. How are you?
You know, I miss Earth and my family and food and standing up in gravity and, you know, apparently my heart has shrunken a little bit. Hey, how are my New York Jets doing?
You have to tell
them. The Jets?